to give your dog bone treats this holiday season. Officials say they have received nearly 68 reports of pet illnesses related to bone treats. The treats are described as ham bones, rib bones, and smoked knuckle bones. But the FDA did not list any specific brands of dog treats in its warning. According to the FDA, the treats are a choking hazard, could cause vomiting, diarrhea, rectal bleeding. Officials say 15 dogs have died after eating a bone treat.